trouble in my head. Word is at the heart. Pain before.
Put your shit back on, man.
Wanted to believe in something. Looking for a light. Trying to find the truth. But we give them down saying we do something we don't. Hurting people saying we do things that we won't. Moving sheets of clothing with the cross of his chest. Taking people money, promising to be blessed. The power to the chosen people. Who at one point wasn't viewed as an equal. His own chosen people. Royal priest.
That's right. Getting dominion over these devils and putting them under our feet and claiming back our authority, that is royalty. Okay? Step into your position.
I will get this money. You will get this
money. When I get finished, I will come over there. All right. So, I made a few mistakes on the video that I made yesterday. On yesterday's video, I said that the side of the eye's head was the serpent's body, and that wasn't so. It is what they call let's see here. They call it a side lock. That right there. That's a little, one little piece of hair or braid. And, or it could look like this. Could look like that one also. It's a side lock. It was a symbol of youth. Also, I pronounced some words wrong. I pronounced, I kept saying percussion. Putting too many, it's percussion are the instruments of drum, xylophone, bell, gong. I think about the gong show now, you know. I was like, why they have to hit that big old gong and make all that loud noise? Calling on that kind of energy. That's what they was doing. What else? I kept saying sister, this and that. It's a sistrum. It's a sistrum. And the necklace was a menta necklace, is what it was. Use also to make a sound. What other mistakes did I make yesterday? Also, I wanted to bring to the fact I made a little joke about I being Michael Jackson, but later on, the Lord revelated to me. I remember songs. I really remember hearing a lot in Prince songs. I once heard my name in a trunk. So, is it possible that he was introducing himself in these songs? He was saying his name in an instrument. About what I'm doing. I'll put it back together in a minute. Beginning of this video, let's see. Just listen right at the beginning of this.
Hey guys, it's Patty from Welcome Back to the Channel. This is the villain Fluff Brown Comic Pencil.
Alright. Now this is Michael Jackson's video. Annie, are you okay? 1 second. I'll show it to you in a little bit. Right there in the beginning. Let's see if we can do it again. And then, let's see. I told y'all I'm gonna fix it. Let's look for Prince.
Yes.
Was it? Is it Purple Rain? Let's see. No, it's not Purple Rain. Is it? I'm trying to think of the Prince song that it said, I'm trying to think of the key line that'll tell me the song. I just can't think of it. But, is he introducing himself in these songs? And is his energy that I'm working through some of these entertainers? I mean, Michael Jackson was the king of pop. He was really the king of pop. So he was a pop king. I mean, what made Michael Jackson so special? Because they have these entities within them. Also, I found out that the video that I watched, I couldn't get back to it. I was trying to get back to it. Where I learned about the priests being leopard men. And these leopard men would, let's see, I did pull up some information about it.
Yes, you'll be fine. You gotta get
one
out.
Second. Let's see. These leopard men were part of the secret society. Also, they've been holding their finger to their lip since the time of I, because this was a secret society. This was a secret society. One nation under a groove, getting down, telling people to get down, bow down. It's all the funk of it. That's the funkiness of it, because I'm telling you to get down or bow down or get under my feet. People are going to end up being prisoners. They're going to end up being under the prisoners. And these devils are prisoners right now, but people are going to end up under these prisoners. Let's see. This was the Detroit Academy of Arts. Like I say, we the only ones that's playing. These devils, they serious about what they doing. I also thought about the fact, like, so I'm saying I entered into Michael Jackson. You know, look at the little voodoo introduction at the beginning. That's a witch doctor. That is, to me, if you ask me, that would be a replica of a witch doctor. One second, I'm trying to get like a front view of it. So what? You can't get around it. That's a voodoo witch doctor. Right there, right at the beginning of the video. Oh, wow. And then they make it look so innocent. Yeah, but like I was saying, that maybe the spirit I entered into Michael Jackson and Prince, and the spirit led me on to think that, what if Semiramis entered into Oprah Winfrey? And what if Obama was Osiris and Michelle was Mutt and Beyonce was Isis? You know, she portrays Isis a lot. What if here's a chance to dance all day. What is? And that was the look that Michelle and Beyonce gave one another. I don't want to miss what I'm pulling this up for, but that would be the look that Beyonce and Michelle gave one another at the inauguration or whatever that was. I don't keep up with all that type kind of stuff, but I do remember some real, you know, people thought maybe they had something going on. But that wasn't it at all. They looking at one another as if to say, we did it. We are here in these bodies, running things once again. It's real quick. This guy is real quick. Real quick. So I gotta kind of really be really looking at it. But he has this, like a bag over his head, and it has all these different, there he is, here we go, oh my goodness, there he was. There he is. And they call them the leopard people. I was like, what is that? At first, I couldn't even understand what that was. Like, what is that? And what is he beating? He is beating the drums. He is a priest. A demonic priest. Couldn't understand it at first. And then all of a sudden, the Lord led me to run into this information about the leopard man. About the leopard man. And the leopard man And let me tell you about the leopard people. Let me tell you about this secret society organization that stemmed from the Egyptian priest. Let me tell you about this dude. Let me tell you about these dudes. Oh, goodness. The leopard men. It says, in ancient Egypt, the leopard was esteemed as an aspect of divinity. and associated with the god Osiris, the judge of the dead. For many African tribes, the leopard is a powerful totem animal that is believed to guide the spirits of the dead to rest. For many centuries, a leopard cult has existed in West Africa, particularly in Nigeria and Sierra Leone, wherein its members kill, as does the leopard, by slashing, gashing, and mauling their human prey with steel claws and knives. Lord said it's going to be a lot of gnashing and gnawing of teeth. I don't know if that has any affiliation at all, though. Later, during gory ceremonies, they drink the blood and eat the flesh of human victims. Those initiates who aspire to become members of the cult must return from a night's foray with a bottle of their victim's blood and drink it in the presence of assembled members. The cultists believe that a magical elixir known as borfuma. All these words, you know, y'all know I don't pronounce words very well. Which they brew from their victims' intestines, grants them superhuman powers, and enables them to transform themselves into leopards. The members of the cult kill on the slightest pretext. Perhaps one of the members become ill or his crops fail. Such misfortunes as these would be sufficient to demand a human sacrifice. Oh. Yeah, but that's where that come from, the Egyptians. And that's what they do. They drink blood. And they talk about the Freemasons doing things that's similar to this right now, the secret society. And then let me show you a picture. Let me see. What was I going to show you a picture of? I'm just getting interruption after interruption here. What was I going to show you a picture of? This caught my interest. Look at that necklace he has on. And this is, the side lock of silence. And what else is it? They're saying, I see. Bring it back. The side lock of silence. That's the side lock. He has the side lock on his head right there. Side lock of silence. Yeah, I used to just think it was a cute little hairstyle. I had an aunt that had her little side lock. Yeah. Let me see. What am I looking for? I want to show you the shush. I thought that would lead me into it. Like you can't never find nothing when you're looking for it. Thank you. Yeah, this is what I want to show you. It's a couple of pictures right there where they got their finger right there. This is from ancient Egypt, Africa. It's the about the secret society. Let me see if I can tap into that and get some more pictures. Keep this on the hush. No, let's see. 1 second. And then I'll be about through with this. I said everything I wanted to say. I think I made my corrections from the last video. The Power of Rhythm Part 3. Picks. One second. Ain't that nothing? Don't want to give me the pictures where he's actually got his finger up to his lip. It's just crazy how long these things have been going on. Bear with me. Ooh, they call it the sacred and magical system. Wow. There it is. There's the picture I'm looking for. Do you see him? He got his finger to his lip. Secret. Shut the up.
What?
I hit the jackpot. I found quite a few of them this time. There he is with his finger to his lip.
What is my cat's song?
This is real. It's real life. It's in our face. And it's happening right before our eyes. That's all I wanted to say on this one real quick.
I'm ready to go home.
I don't have anything else to say on this one.
I know what to say.
May the Lord be with you.
I'm gonna go home.
I love you.
I'm gonna go home.
Bye bye.
I want to.